Loyalty programs work. We know this. Massive companies are adapting to such things. Heck, even up here in Canada, our largest coffee shop, Tim Hortons, has recently switched to a loyalty program-based reward system. We all know this works, yet so few golf courses use it. Why? My best guess is that they've never had the ability to implement a loyalty program. I know I've tried personally for years to implement a loyalty program at my golf course and get it to work across my entire operation. It was impossible. It was extremely cumbersome for the user, the golfer, and just a nightmare on the back end. Then we started using Square and Birdie, and all my loyalty dreams came true. We've been using it for 2 years now and have seen incredible results. I've done in-depth videos on my results. Here's a hint. Our loyalty golfers spent on average over 200% more than our non-loyalty golfers. So sure, this works for me. I'm the guy out here trying to radically change as much as I can from the golf course normal. But how would this work for a smaller course just getting started? Well, I'm glad you asked, because we had a nice small 9-hole course use Birdie this past season, and they were 100% on board for everything we had done. So they implemented a loyalty program through our guidance and saw incredible results. They had over 1,750 signups, and their loyalty golfers spent 201% more than non-loyalty golfers. You see, golfers love to be rewarded. Are you surprised? You shouldn't be. This stuff just works.